Well, another Earth Week is now in the old reusable cloth bag. As per usual, people planted trees, they picked up litter, they tidied up parks. All laudable initiatives, absolutely. But once again, certain companies out there were professing to use environmentally responsible practices when in fact they weren't acting in an environmentally friendly manner whatsoever. That's called greenwashing, I believe, and it basically involves bending or even obliterating the facts to make it seem like something positive is being done for the environment when in fact the precise opposite is true. Case in point, consider the following astonishing advertisement from Minhas Brewery. Minhas is the controversial brewery that, due to a loophole in Alberta's small brewery legislation, gets a subsidy of $6 million per year from the province. Minhas then uses that money to brew its cheap plonk in the state of Wisconsin and then ship it north. Oh, your tax dollars hard at work yet again, folks, but I digress. In any event, here's Minhas's outrageously false environmental claim via a jaw-dropping 30 seconds of commercial propaganda.
Hello, I'm Manjeet Minhas.
And I'm her brother, Ravinder Minhas. And we're the founders of Minhas Creek Craft Brewing Company.
You may have noticed our beers only come in cans.
And cans weigh half as much as bottles.
And take up way less space than bottles.
Cans hold more. You get a free beer in every 24 can cube.
Did you know that dirty beer bottles are washed and reused up to 16 times? And cans are better for the environment?
Minhas Creek Classic Lager comes in a brand new can. Minhas Creek Classic Lager, a damn good beer.
Wow, quite the rant from Tweedledee and Tweedledummer, Manjeet and Ravinder. The thing is, this TV ad, folks, is an absolute hoax. Yes, beer bottles are indeed washed and reused an average of 16 times. But guess what? That's what makes them refillable. And refillables trump recyclables when it comes to the environmental hierarchy. In other words, folks, far less energy is needed to wash and refill a glass container than is required to recycle an old aluminum can and make it into a new one. So when Manjeet claims cans are better for the environment, she is lying. And given that the Minhas siblings are in the beer business, they know full well that what they're peddling in that ad is an outrageous lie. That makes their pompous propaganda damaging to the entire Canadian beer industry, which, by the way, happens to have an outstanding environmental record. And knowingly spouting damaging falsehoods in the name of bogus environmentalism also makes these two wannabe beer barons our first ever brother and sister morons of the morning.